can a grown-up girl, you can't make hair, you can't do makeup, you can't bake, no skill. You are looking forward to marriage to become a liability. In this generation, where even men have become stylists. There are some young men, when they make your hair, some ladies prefer them than fellow ladies. They take their time. You are saying yes, sir. You are saying yes, sir. You are saying yes, sir. That you a woman, you walk into a man, it's a man that's fixing your hair. You don't know nothing. There should be some level of styles that you need them for. Even to retouch hair, you can't. To retouch your hair, you burnt it. Because you know nothing. All you are doing is taking picture. That's all you know how to do. Photographer. Your skill is your second address. Where your certificate fail, your skills start from there. Any lady in this church that can't bake, can't make hair, you don't know makeup, what does it take you to learn it?
For what? Is it me that will not go and wear uniform of a tailor? Who are you?
With all due respect, who are you?
Is it me that will not go and wear uniform of a tailor? Is it me that is suffering now? This is your joblessness. Is it me that is suffering it?
Around the world, I've got people here from different parts of the world. I've traveled around the nations of the world, and I can tell you that people make more money from skill than certificate. It's skill. Grown up man, you are 40. You can't drive. You can't drive. And you are 40. You can't drive. You are not useless in Jesus' name. The skillful are self-selected. Any man that is skillful has selected himself in the realm of the lifted. Skill is not just a hobby. Skill is what you have learned and mastered.